Residents at the Lantern Morning Point got a scare over the weekend. Chattanooga Police say a man broke through a window into the lobby. Witnesses tell us it happened in the early morning hours on Saturday at the facility over on Shallowford Road. Police say they found that suspect standing in the lobby shirtless. Mai Lee was charged with vandalism and trespass.